Getting messages to the intended recipient can be complicated. And the types of numbers you use to send text messages can have a critical effect on their deliverability. Think of messages as traveling on two different roads, a two-way street and a highway. P2P messages travel on the two-way street. Traffic moves more slowly, allowing roughly one message per second. Local, 10-digit phone numbers are best for this type of traffic. Sending more than one message per second on a P2P route is a major cause of deliverability issues. When you need to send messages at higher volumes, you need another option. A2P messages move similar to a highway. You can send and receive high-volume messages from one location, like a contact center or central application, to multiple recipients at once. This type of messaging is used for notifications, alerts, PIN numbers, coupons, and more. A2P messages are sent using short codes, toll-free numbers, and new local A2P numbers that allow you to use local numbers to send high-volume traffic. How your message travels can affect whether it gets to its destination. Make sure you are on the right path for your use case. Want more rules of the road? Check out our next video.